Forestry and natural resources education is really important in Oregon because we are surrounded by it every day, and many of the citizens reap the benefits of it regardless of if they acknowledge that they had cereal that came out of a cardboard box for breakfast or if they're drinking clean water that came from the Mary's Peak watershed, that kind of stuff. And so it's important for our kids to be stewards of the land and learn about how to properly manage it.
It's important in general because forests are Oregon's most valuable resource. And so in Oregon, there's so much forest land, and so whether or not you want to directly work in the industry, every other industry kind of relates to it or relies on it in some way or another.
I always look forward to actually going outside of the classroom and learning how to do it hands-on, because I don't learn out of a book, I learn from doing.
Being in forestry teaches you to work really hard, and it teaches you to never give up on a job. So even if you're like frustrated with it or not able to learn it very well, like, you don't ever just walk away from the project. You always find a way to get it done, which is super applicable to like any part of life.
Having that passed down through generation to generation is, it just shows that if you push through and they can do it, then you can do it as well.
It's prepared me for going into the industry because it gives you a lot of hands-on experience. So I'm able to do a lot of the jobs that I'll be doing later in life too.
We're actually planting new trees and making it a healthier environment for wildlife and the soil, instead of just, oh, they killed all these trees and now nothing's going to grow there. We're actually making it better for the environment.
I think probably what I look forward to the most is actually going out into the field, regardless of how messy, wet, mucky, rainy the days are. You get beautiful days out there and you see things that not a lot of other people get the opportunity to see, and that's really important. And you get to see a lot of the behind the scenes work to making forest management and other natural resources management a reality.